all the time.
And all the time.
God is good and that is nature. Wow, God is great.
So in today's gospel passage, Jesus laments the fact that the people brought Chorazin, Bethsaida, and Capernaum did not appreciate all that he had done among them. They were indifferent. They were unresponsive. These people had witnessed the miracles Jesus performed. These people had the teachings of Jesus. They had the preachings of Jesus. But they were not moved. They were not touched. In other words, they did not repent. They did not change their hearts. They did not reform their lives. They were not grateful to Jesus or grateful to God. And the same thing can happen to us. Because God has done wonderful things to us, and God continues to do wonderful things to us. Are we grateful to Him? Do we appreciate all that the Lord is doing to us? Or do we take for granted the goodness of the Lord to us? We are called to be appreciative. We are called to be grateful. We are called to be moved, to be touched by all that the Lord is doing to us, so that we may always live a life that is pleasing to God. So let us not be like these people, Chorazin and Bethsaida, who hardened their hearts to Jesus. So they are told that today, if you hear the voice of God, do not harden your hearts. God speaks to us in various ways.